I've got Maricor's location.
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Les Halles. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Yeah.
Take them out quietly. I was told that Logan wouldn't be noticed. I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavini and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck. Looks like Flavini isn't here yet. I'm sure for shutting down some of the pals.
Oh, no! All done. Time to get out of there. Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.